6 train, the next stop is Canal Street, step in and stay in front of the golden doors. Square will be next. Stepping, staying clear. Six of the Bronx. Across the platform, transfer is also available to the L and Q and R trains on the upper level. About 6th train, 6th train to the Bronx, next stop is 23rd train, step in and stand up. Six train to the Bronx, stay there, train to the next step and it's dangerous. Today is 33rd Street transfer available from N Concourse to left coast service. Thank you. Grand Central 42nd Street transfer is available to the 4 and 5 trains across the platform, 7 train on the lower level. Transfer is available to the shuttle from the Times Square connection to the Bronx, 51st Street will be next. Step in and stay and click. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, do be advised, this train is not going to Bell and Bay Park. Your last stop on this train is 149th Street, Grand Concourse. Transfer is available to the E train towards the front. With the 1st Street, Bronx, and 6th Street, 6th train to the Bronx, the connection will be next step in and staying put. Transfer is available to the 4 and 5 trains of the lower level, transfer to the M and R trains, and the transfer is available to F and Q trains for local bus scenarios, especially in the metro area. On 6th Street and 6th Street to the Bronx, next stop is 68th Street, Hunter College, step in, stay clear. Ladies and gentlemen, do be advised, you better construction 6th Street to operate two sections. In the section between 3rd Avenue, 138th Street, and Bell and Bay Park, in Bronx, which will be accessed at 125th Street with shuttle buses. This 6th train will be terminated at 149th Street, Grand Concourse, for service to Bell and Bay Park and the Bronx along the 6th line in this transfer at 125th Street for shuttle buses, according to 138th Street, in 3rd Avenue. Street. Under Hall, like, Bronx down 6th Street, 6th Street to the Bronx, 77th with the next step in Stanford. Street transfers both to 4 and 5 and lower left, 3 to the road to the M86 left of Soda. This is 86th Street, Bronx bound 6th Street, 6th Street to the Bronx. Next stop is 96th Street, stop down the same way. Runs 1-6, turn 100, 10th will be next step, and it's staying clear. This is 110th Street. This is the Bronx bound 6 train, 6 train to the Bronx. 125th Street will be next, step in, stand clear. Service here for the 6th line. This is a Bronx-bound 6th train. The next stop will be 149th Street. Once again, the next and last stop is 149th Street Grand Concourse. The 6th train is going to be the 4th line. The next stop is 149th Street Grand Concourse. Once again, Grand Concourse is next. Step in, stand clear. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this train is not going to Pelham Bay Park for service to Pelham Bay Park. You must take this train to 149th Street Concourse, take a 4 or 6 back to 125th Street where you can transfer to shuttle bus service. Once again, this train will be terminated at 149th Street Grand Concourse. This is 149th Street Grand Concourse. Transfer is available to the 2 and 5 trains on the lower level. Transfer is available to the 4 train across the platform. This is the last stop on this train. 149th Street Grand Concourse. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the last stop of this train. This is the last stop. This is 149th Street Grand Concourse. For further service north to Woodlawn, you must transfer across the block before 4 train. For service to Pelham Bay Park, you may either take this train back to 125th Street or wait for a southbound 4 train, which will take you to 125th, where you can then transfer to shuttle bus service. Once again, this is the last stop. All passengers off.